Alright, good morning you guys. So today, it's already November, so we thought that it's the right time to start making our Christmas tree while our parents aren't here. So this is the same Christmas tree that we used last year, and if you can see in the background, there's already Christmas decorations that we never took off from last year. We always find it weird because here in the Philippines, when the burr months come, oh, look at their dogs.
You have to put these up on.
So as you can see, we're already starting to build our Christmas tree. Obviously here in the Philippines, well, we're in the province, so we can't have a real what do you call those kind of trees?
A pine tree,
the real Christmas tree. So this is a fake Christmas tree.
You can
spin
it around a little.
Oh, we haven't even done much, and it actually looks pretty good.
It
looks like it's supposed to be 6 feet, don't you know? Alright, Sam, we're done. And we're done! Yeah.
No.
Were
you the one
who
helped
you
last year?
John?
Glenn? MacArthur?
Then spin it around. Put it all out. So, we're done with the flowers. Tree. I think it looks okay. Sponsored by a band.
I don't know, but those look power! Woo!
Wait, look, there's these ones too.
Small balls?
No, they look like this.
Yeah. Ah, my nose is so itchy.
Let's do the small ones. Balls. And you still dropped it.
Do three. Just
kidding. Oh! If you break that.
My nose.
It's tipping.
You didn't even put a lot of balls on this. You know what's rolling right now? What's this?
Yes, okay guys, we're practically done. I think we just need to put the top part, but our parents are here, so let's see how they react.
Wow, surprise!
I forgot the ribbons, but here it is. What do you think, Mom? Approve?